Also in the Hitch, we welcome Tom Clark, who is the Chief Executive Officer of Metro Denver Economic Development Corporation and Executive Vice President of Denver Metro Chamber of Commerce. Thanks for all you do, Tom. And ladies and gentlemen, with dignitaries all around the arena, what do you say, Scott, right now? We let them take a picture up close to that stage as you take another route around the Denver Coliseum here on Saturday evening. Speaking of another photo moment, you just can't believe when they get up close to you, friends, how mammoth, how big these Clydesdales are. Over 18 hands tall, 2,000 pounds apiece. Their feet are tremendous, and there is 24 thundering ewes beating on that ground out there tonight. Broken spoke Clydesdales. This is